How to install zip files on Android phone. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I'll be showing you how you can easily install your zip files on Android phone. So first thing, head over to your Play Store and make sure you have downloaded this ZArchiver application, which is the application basically to extract any zip files or .rar files with a different file extension. You can also explore different files option from over here. It's one of the best application out there on Play Store, which is free. So as you can see, here's a zip file at the bottom of my screen. Screen recording workout.zip, and if I want to extract that particular zip file, you will have different option. You can click on this third option to extract this particular zip file to a destination folder separately by clicking on any of the folder like this, and inside the subfolder as well. So if you don't want to do that, what you can do is simply click on this zip file and simply click on the extract here or extract to option. So once you click on extract to, what it does is it basically extracts your zip file right in this particular directory. So you can see it's been extracted here, and I can simply click on the video and open the zip file from over there. So that is exactly how you can easily install zip files on your Android device. So hope this video was helpful. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.